Olha a explosão. Quando ela bate com a bunda no chão. Quando ela mexe com a bunda no chão. Quando ela joga com a bunda no chão. Quando ela sarra e o bumbo no chão. Chão, 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 chão.
I'm telling you, Gotham and Metropolis will be history. And then he's coming after your world.
I can't believe he'd do it. It's insane.
We have to stop him.
That's gonna be a hell of a fight.
No. I brought you here to get the kryptonite weapon. And that plan failed. You're going home. Then I'm destroying the interdimensional transporter.
It won't stop him from coming over.
It'll buy you time to prepare.
Luthor sacrificed himself. We won't dishonor him by just leaving.
We have an alternative. We bring over our Superman. Finish this fight. One Superman in this world is enough.
He's not like yours. Don't let emotion cloud your judgment.
Señorita, you learn to fear me.
How is it Superman spared you, Bane?
He appreciates my talents.
Say a prayer. I will break you. I'll snap you like a matchstick.
Thank Athena, I'm merciful. Growing up a prisoner should have taught you the value of mercy.
Peña Jura taught me one thing. Better to be feared than respected.
Themyscira? How did
I brought you here.
You? I've no time for your meddling.
Calm, please. We have much to discuss.
You may have bewitched my mother once, Wargo, but I won't tolerate your lies. Now, Ares, you're sending me back.
Diana, your friends will survive this skirmish. If you truly wish to help them, you'll heed me.
Talk, and be quick about it.
We need to get the transporter out. If it's damaged, you'll never get back home. Understood.
I know of Superman's plan. This is not news.
But do you know how he intends to execute his plan?
Not yet. If you hadn't brought me here... By Aphrodite.
Shocking, isn't it? The great Amazon army preparing to subjugate an entire continent.
I can't... How could she?
If only someone were able to stop her.
Why would you have me do that? The conflict will re-energize your magic.
In the short term, if Superman consolidates his rule, the conflict which fuels my powers will cease permanently.
I would thank you, Ares, but that would imply you've done something selfless.
Oh, no need. The enemy of my enemy...
We are never friends. Our interests align, temporarily. I need...
You've been discovered. I'll leave you to your work.
Ares aids the insurgents. As a strategist, he's no Athena.
Your look betrays your loyalties, Raven. You're Trigon's servant, not Superman's.
I serve both. Superman's victory will hasten my father's return. And all shall bow before him.
Don't count on your father's return, Raven.
Get those supplies.
Haste, my sisters. We cast off within the hour. Take that to the Athena. Sloop 51. After drop-off, meet at the South Pier. Mora's team needs help with an intership weapons transfer. Move! Diana! Your army will stand down. They will not abet Superman's madness. You hold no sway here, Pretender. I am in command. You stain Amazon honor. We are to temper man's aggression, not enable it. After Metropolis, Superman showed me the truth. Man's aggression cannot be tempered, only quelled. Slaughter the innocent? As Zeus fooled Hippolyta, Superman beguiles you. Your world's Amazons must be weak-willed if you are their queen. We are to give service. Help the innocent. Save the lives of friend and foe. That is our way. You lecture me on the meaning of being Amazon? I don't seek to lecture. I seek to depose. Now to rebuild what you've destroyed. Hold, my sisters! Hold! While I am not of this world, I am Amazon. And I tell you now, this path is folly. We are to unite the world's people, lessen man's rages, overcome them with compassion and love. She has enabled one man to inflict his rage on an entire planet. Let him be consumed by his darkest passions, rather than extricate him from despair. Sisters, let us return to the right side of history. Let us enter battle, but as humankind's protector, not its destroyer. We are Amazons. We are here to save mankind.
Once I'm finished, you're all going home. You know, I get it. Like you, I've planned for the day when Superman might lose control. But without help, you'll die. And the insurgency along with you. Then maybe that's my fate. We don't believe in fate. My world, my fight. You made it ours when you brought us here. If we're done here, we're losing time. This is a mistake. You brought us here because you had faith. Faith, we'd uphold the values you've given everything to defend. So trust us. Trust yourself, and let's end this.
Thank you.
You have no idea how to use it, do you? I was hoping you wouldn't figure that out. We need to get started. Innocent people are dying. We'll take the others, so you can focus on their Superman. We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky. Collateral damage. I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else? I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back. Doc exists here, I suggest you go home.
Enough games! You're weak, hero. Your world suffers for it. No place for you here.
Superman modeled his government after mine. We allow no insurrection!
Your evil must end. That'll hold you long enough.
So super, was he?
Here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
Justice?
Yes, we are.
Wanted here.
I may not be wanted, but I'm clearly needed.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a Legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first. Then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to disappointed. Doomsday's not today. I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here. My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension. I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
Decision is mine! It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction!
I know what you lost.
And you judge me?
After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't...
He stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back. Your reign is over. Terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
Hmm.
not even you. There's been enough killing. Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order.
The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help.
Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us.
So you haven't changed your mind?
I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do.
You think Batman has a future here?
Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
And your Superman?
He'll stand trial. They all will.
He was right, you know.
About what?
Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of.
I hope for your world's sake you never find out. Just keep this in mind.
Yeah?
If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
You'll have to get in line.